am Zombie Cleo, and you are on my video. Are you lost? Is that a thing? I'm worried about you. I'm worried about you as I look at you through my feet. Oh, that's quite interesting. I didn't know the armor did that. That's a bit weird. Okay. Anyway, I'm going to assume you're not lost. And you're meant to be here. And yes, I'm on Hermitcraft. No one's online. Therefore, I feel safe. That's the rule. I feel absolutely 100% safe. That lime green is that's a kicker. That's going to kick me right in the teeth. And I need to fix that, otherwise my brain's going to go, nyaw, nyaw, he's bad. It's going to do exactly that voice, because that voice is weird and creepy, and I can't do anything unless I am weird and creepy. So, today's plan, I need to fix the green. The green is doing my head in. Everything else I can deal with, but the green, oh no. I don't know who Nelly is and why we've got to slow her down, but yeah, won't Nelly. Sorry. Yes, Biffa is not online. I feel absolutely 100% safe. It is something like 2 a.m. in Britain time. I don't know if that's a thing. No, that is a thing. At Britain time. It is the Saturday... No, it's Saturday morning now, I suppose, thinking about it. Wow, I've got a lot of stuff. Why do I have that much stuff? Oh, I remember last time I was on, I was making like a little mob dropper farm thing. Not very well, but I was making it. And that's what that is all about. So yes, there are a few things that I've got to do and got to talk about, because things are happening. Things are happening. Not very fast, but things are happening. Where? The thing is, I don't know where I'm going to, you know, fix this from. I suppose I've got to go up, haven't I? How do I get up? Do I have blocks that can... Why do I need that many buckets? I don't remember what I was doing. No, that's a lie. I knew exactly what I was doing. I don't remember why I was doing it. It's possible. Anyway, back to reality. I know that's a bad concept for a lot of people. We need to bulk this up a bit about around here, I think. If we just go out here and just put in a few glasses. Anyway, just a few updates about my channel. I've spent some time, you know, recently making my channel sort of Minecraft only, except it hasn't worked. And the reason why it hasn't worked is because I keep on doing collabs with people, specifically Corpse, and I kind of want all my collabs to be on my main channel rather than my my secondary channel. So people keep on saying, well, why, if this is a Minecraft channel, why do you keep on doing, you know, Cleo Fails? And I'm like, well, I said those would stick around, and people are just like, no, but why? And I'm like, but because I said they would. That's a thing that I said, and I'm kind of erring on not putting too much on this channel, and things are getting messy. So what I've sort of decided to do is to start putting more stuff on here. I mean, my Sims stuff, which I think is hilarious, by the way. I absolutely love my Sims stuff. It's just awesome. What I'm going to do is I'm going to finish off the Sim stuff here, and I'm going to be using my second channel for mostly Twitch uploads, because the moving between two channels thing is just beginning to get annoying. And I'm going to start putting more stuff back on here, because I've got like things coming out with Corpse that I want to do. And if you don't know who Corpse is, he's the bloke I did UHC with. The stuff that I do with him, he's hilarious. But that is the stuff people are going, but why are you not putting just Minecraft on here? And I'm just like, well, because, you know, I feel like if somebody's doing content with me, then I need to kind of showcase them on my main channel, because that's where I feel. It would be like if I did stuff with the Hermits. I would like to. That's actually a bit better. It's not perfect, but it's a bit better. I can live with that now. I can feel safe in the knowledge that that is okay. Anyway, I feel like I should showcase them on my main channel, and you know, and then people are going, but why haven't you been putting out videos? Well, I have been putting out videos. They just happen to be on my other channel, and it's just like, oh. And I try to explain this to everybody who asks me, but no one seems to get it, and it makes me cry. It makes me sad. It makes me sad. Sorry, that intonation is something that I say just to make the child that, oh no, it's terrible. It is actually terrible. It's that side. That side is awful. Oh, that's gonna do a nine. So anyway, back on topic. I'm going to be uploading streams and stuff to my other channel. And on this channel is going to be doing, you know, getting back into the flow of things. I'll be finishing off my Sims stuff on the other channel, on Cleo's Horde. But mostly it will be used for other things. Other things. Things and stuff. Not to be confused with stuff and things. Let's go. Anyway, so what I did on one of my live streams was... It is... I made a simple rubbish kind of thing. Hello, sheep. Yes, I agree. Yes, noisy. Mm. And there's nothing in it because, I mean, it's got to take a while for it to do. And it's like the worst trap ever. Just is. I don't expect it to be any good. I just expect it to be. And I'll get stuff eventually. It's not special and it's not good and it's not going to be permanent. It's just, you know, stuff. Now, the next job in this litany of stuff that Cleo needs to do, what I want to do is I want to make a cloud, like a permanent, like, cloud that the thing's coming out of. And on this side, I basically want, like, haven't decided if it's going to be like a rainbow waterfall where it just falls down and pools in a basement somewhere, or... I think it might, or actually a genuine rainbow. I'm thinking that it's going to be like pouring down. Whoa, I've just had a thought. If I can get the cloud over this thing, then I can have it pouring down like a little waterfall down this floating. Oh, that's what I'm going to do. So we're going to have a rainbow waterfall. But first we need to go get lots and lots of white dye. Let's be checking here. Hang on. Those are down. Oh, and that one's empty. Oh. I see. Okay. I need to go find gunpowder. Anyway, here I am at the Quad Witch Farm. People keep on telling me to go there and get gunpowder and stuff. And I was just like, okay. So that's why I'm here. Gunpowder and stuff. And things. And do we have an ender chest here so I can just dump things in there? I've just got on some glowstone. And where are the bottles? Look, there is my ender chest. Let's put some gunpowder in here. In fact, let's put all the gunpowder that I'm getting in here. And let's just make things awesome. And I've been told False has a blaze farm in her place. So, I am going to go down to False's place and have a look. But, yeah, let's have a look about here. Ooh, okay. I don't know what I'm seeing there. And I'm not even sure who's built this because I've been so busy and I've been struggling to keep up with stuff and things that, it's just things have been weird and crazy. Mostly crazy. And can I just point out how awesome the Nether is looking? X has done a huge job on this Right. What else do I need? Nether furnace. X did the Nether furnace when he did my glass. Where is it? It's around here somewhere. I'm pretty sure it is. Anyway, there it is. Nether furnace. we'll point out that that's awesome because it is. And the fact that we can do crafting and stuff in here is great. But yeah, things are growing. I'm really, really impressed. And I am going to look at Force's area, see if I can find the what's it doodle? That thing. The blaze rod thing, so I can do stuff and things. I found it! I'm really happy I found it. This is useful. And you know, we've got like, hooray! I can now make actual potions of usefulness. Just need ghasts and stuff. But I can also make explosion-y fireballs of doom, and things will be awesome. I'm just here with the blaze rods. Just here, chilling with my blaze rods. Okay, that is awesome. Thank you, Force. Thank you. Thank you for being awesome and having awesome things. So I got all my gubbins. I is going to make a cloud. And it's going to be a relatively big cloud. So, yeah, let's go. Let's go. Okay, so I'm looking at logistics of this. I want my rainbow waterfall to come down that cascading sort of mountain sort of area. Maybe split off into two paths, come dropping down here, which means I need to get the cloud from near all the way across to there. Okay, it's okay, so I can't get really below that point. And I'm gonna have to go up, so I'm gonna have to do sort of like a little wispy cloud off to that direction. I mean, it's got to go up a bit because obviously it needs to go up if we're going to get above those platforms. I hope I'm not invading on anyone else's territory. Oh no, it's just by the alien spaceship. So yeah, I need to fix the alien area in full stop. Is that Mumbo's base? I am not sure. I can't tell from this is how far away we are. We're kind of, I'm gonna need to bulk it up down the bottom maybe to get where I want to be. But I'm sort of at build height. That's build height. So I'm at build height at the moment. So we're just making the final cloud part for the top layer. I don't have, you know, a huge amount of glass. And I kind of want to do this sort of thing, you know, just get some extra bits going on over here, just so we have like a proper cloud. I know it's not going to be a huge like mega cloud, but I'm going to have to bulk things up and hopefully not die. You know, they're not dying. If art is a bonus, but I should probably take off all my stuff because I'm going to die eventually up here. Little tiny pathway. Little tiny pathway. Worries me quite a significant amount. Anyway, I will see you when the cloud is done and we can start on the rainbow. Rainbow. There are currently about 12 stacks of glass in that cloud. I may not have enough. I mean, it's going to be quite thick and bulbous sort of where we are now. I mean, this is only one half cloud and I haven't done the other half yet. It's going to be quite thick coming out, so it's going to have a lot more planes and stuff. And it's going to come down a little bit more. And it's going to be sort of more nebulous towards the back. It's gonna be relatively thick, a bit snake-like in itself, and it's gonna be a bit over there. But I'm, you know, as clouds go, I suppose it's a start. It looks a bit like flat from here. I mean, I know it's not. I mean, I know it's like 30 blocks high, but from here it looks like nothing. Looks like nothing. Oh dear, this is gonna take a while. It's going to use even more glass than the dragon itself. Okay, it looks more like instead of a cloud, it looks like he's poofing into existence. I figured I'm okay with that. I've let's go out so we don't see it through glass. Let's look at the glass, not through glass. Yeah, it looks, it actually looks like he's poofing into existence. That's okay. I'm going to have like another sort of bigger cloud over that way and just have like little tiny clouds sort of, I'm going to try and spread it out a little bit more, but you know, it's a work in progress. So yeah, I am running out of glass that X gave me. Oh dear. Oh dear. I should probably put some bones away because I don't come and get anything unless I'm already down here. So yep, that glass is going to be white. Do I actually have any glass of my own left? I do. Maybe we'll leave that for the rainbow stuff. And I just saw something. Thank you. The hair saw the white glass. Did the white glass dance. Whoop, 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 whoop. Okay, so I put a roof on this cloud, but I haven't put a roof over there, mostly because, you know, I can't because of build height. So I'm going to go down to the ground. I'm going to try. Where can I hit with an ender pearl? Well, let's start by going to the roof of the, or let's just go straight down into the cactus patch. Okay, so we've got like a cloud thing going here. It needs to come out sort of this way, but I'm not going to just yet. I want to get some rainbow fizz going on. Do I actually have any mob spawning? I have a piece of gunpowder. Just goes to show, doesn't it? Just goes to show that, you know, I am terrible at stuff. I'm terrible at game mechanics. But yeah, eventually that cloud will be wider, but I just wanted it kind of there. So it should come out. It should come out wide, but I don't have the glass. Oh, that frustrates me a little bit. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some of my rainbow glass. I will keep hold of the stuff that I've got, the white glass, just so I can make things bigger, better, stronger, faster. What's this? I actually don't know what this is. Lumberyard by Impulse. Impulse's Lumberyard is now open for business in Hermit Hills, located below Rusty's Pearls. Please enjoy these free samples courtesy of Impulse. If you need more wood, feel free to stop by the store in Hermit Hills for Birch Oak Jungle. One diamond for one stack. Casey, two diamonds for one stack. That's actually quite useful. I might, in fact, do that. That's a clever idea. It's a clever idea. I actually do need wood on occasion, so yes, no, good business idea. I miss the businesses that we used to have in the old map. Those are awesome. Yeah, this could be cool, having businesses again. That's a good idea. I've got red. Let's check the other kinds of colors. Anyway, I will start colorizing like the cloud part, at least to drop down there. So anyway, I'm gonna get started on the rainbow. Taste the rainbow. You see, I kind of wanted to have like the rainbows just sort of flow together. However, I do kind of like the idea of the rainbow sort of splitting off into different colors and just sort of running down the mountainside. My only problem is that most of it is going to go down the same route. So, I kind of want to just map some pathways that it could take. I mean, I could make the purple, or in fact, I could make one of the colours just go off this side and just have it go that way. Which colour do I not like? I don't like the blue so much, so having the blue sort of spill down the side might work. I mean, I've got the orange there, but I could have the orange just go off down here instead of the other places where it could go. The yellow could go straight down, but the purple should go down the front. And, well, the blue can't go back. The yellow can go back, because I'm not a big fan of the yellow. Maybe the green? I don't know. I'm gonna play with it and see how we get there, because actually I'm enjoying this. Just wanted you to show the first stream down the mountain. It comes down and it actually comes out by the thingy. The thing that's there. That thingy. You know the thingy. Oh, words. Why have you forsaken me? Finished. I finished it. Shh, be very, very quiet. So we got a little pool thing going on here. I should probably gather all the ladders, because I did make myself a little pathway up there. We've got the rainbow cliff. I am going to switch to my camera cam so we can take a look at it from above, which I think will probably look better. However, I do want to go sort of that way so we can look at it from a distance-ish. There it is. Rainbow cliff, go! Don't like that the purple sort of obscured by the blue. Okay, so I will switch to my camera account and I will see you in a moment. Yes. All right, so whilst we wait for things to load in, this is sort of what the dragon looks like from above. And we've got the cloud. The cloud is going to take some time to build. I just need more glass. That's literally all I need. So we've got the little rainbow fountain, which I think is actually adorable. It is actually adorable. I like the fact that the yellow sort of goes beyond the red, just because of the way it sort of drips down. But yes, we've got our little our beautiful rainbow fountain. Tra-la-la. Actually, I think that is going to be my screenshot. Boom. And you know what? I'm going to call it there. So I've been Zombie Cleo. This has been Hermitcraft. And this has been, you know, working on the dragon. And that cloud needs work. Anyway, class dismissed. Oh, I just hit my microphone. Sorry about that.